In this session, navigate to the Admin tab and click on About. Under the About section, you can see how many licenses are available to your team and the number of licenses in use and by who. You are able to revoke users' access if you need to make a license available to another team member.